name's Justin Price, and I'm the creator of the BioMechanics Method, which provides exercise solutions for people in chronic pain. This exercise is called the golf ball roll, and it's one of my favorite corrective exercises. We're going to use a golf ball to rejuvenate and regenerate the plantar fascia on the underside of Ryan's foot. The plantar fascia is the connective tissue that runs underneath the foot and can become irritated on those people that overpronate. Overpronation is when the foot collapses too much and too quickly towards the inside of the body. When that happens, the arches or the structures on the bottom of the foot tend to get overly stressed as the foot gets, as it collapses time and time again without the muscles of the hips and the leg decelerating or slowing the leg down as it collapses over the ankle. So by massaging these tissues, we can recondition the foot and take stress off the ankle, the knees, the hips, and all the way up the kinetic chain. So you're going to use a golf ball, and Ryan's just going to roll that on the bottom of his foot. So he's just finding the sore spots, and he can hold his sore spot and keep his heel on the ground. That will decrease the pressure to it. He can also do this sitting down while he's watching TV, which will obviously increase the adherence. There are little bones in the foot, so you don't want to use too much pressure. You can decrease or regress this exercise with a tennis ball. So let's use a tennis ball now, Ryan. So this is obviously going to increase the surface area of the ball, which will decrease the direct pressure to the structure of the foot. Also, the tennis ball is smaller. So I encourage clients to do this once a day for about 30 seconds to a minute, and that's the golf ball roll.